Every child's smile is unique, but the one thing every smile needs is good tooth care. This year, half of all children entering kindergarten will have tooth decay. That can cause pain, distracting your child from learning, and can lead to more serious problems as they grow up. And that's nothing to smile about. Take your child to a dentist at least once a year and make sure they brush their teeth twice a day, because healthier smiles will lead to a healthier future for your child.